5,000 years ago, a fierce warrior known as the Scorpion King led a great army on a campaign to conquer the known world. Lasted 7 long years. The Scorpion King and his army were defeated and driven deep into the sacred desert of Amshair. One by one, they lit under the scorching sun, until only the great warrior himself was left. Near death, the Scorpion King made a pact with the dark god Anubis, that if Anubis would spare his life and let him conquer his enemies, he would give him his soul. Anubis accepted his offer and spared his life. Gave the Scorpion King command of his army. And like an evil flood, they washed away all that lay before them. The task was done. Anubis forced the Scorpion King to serve them for all time. His army was returned to the sands from whence they came, where they wait, silently, to be awakened once again.